brings me so much sorrow.
Strax is like, what the fuck?
I'm sorry for that. Sometimes emotions overwhelm me and reflect back onto others.
Yeah, it's cool. I'm cool. I'm cool.
I'm okay.
Okay.
Everyone on this ship is so poisoned by their feelings, overly focused on the past, not living here, in the now, experiencing all the wonderful things around
you.
Well,
sometimes it's hard to escape the past.
Hard to let go of the past. Makes you who you are.
I can see that, but I don't want to be defined by what came before. Everyone should be able to correct the course they're on.
I mean, yeah.
Thank you for letting me listen to your music. It made me feel better and worse at the same time. I loved it.
Go to the shrine, check codex.
Hey, Mantis. Can you direct me to that magic shrine thing now?
Of course.
I mean, I don't have anything
to do. I must concentrate completely. There can be no distraction. Distractions.
I'll see what I can do.
What? What's that about? She's like, huh? What is that? Aww. She's doing the head bump. Hey, come on here. What? What? What's that all about? Hey! Shh. Shh. Emotions. Alright. Again with the thumb? No! No, no. Hey guys, how's it going? Alright, is that how you do it? Wrestle. Alright, she's having fun. Hello. Yay, pointing. Cool. Yes. Score. Oh, that's nice. Oh man, I just love old music. Like old country and shit like that. Oh, who's that? Oh, that's
I'm floating.
No, you're not floating. That's not what you do. What? Oh, okay. Went too far. Yep. The rocket's like, I'm here to save the day. Or could somebody? Could you just stop dancing and actually do work? Shambhala. Whoa. Is this where the shrine is? Drobino. Sounds like somewhere I don't want to go. Yes, I want to go
there. The entrance to the shrine.
The entrance. Wait. So what was the shrine in episode 2 that we explored? I guess that wasn't a shrine after all. That was just her trying to find
this
that.
Is it.
Yay! Another temple!
Yay, I love temples!
The Kree were not only skilled warriors. You can find great symbolism in much of their architecture.
Yeah, they like pretty things. We get it. Now what, Pete?
Mantis? Any pointers?
It appears that the forge goes there. On the altar.
Oh. Alright. Do it. Do it! Fucking do it. I'm gonna break. Fucking do. Okay, there you go. What's the holdup? Yeah.
Seriously? Well, that was anticlimactic.
Nope. Kinda works. Kinda doesn't. Kinda watch up the. Chicky chicky, whoa, well. Woohoo! Oh. Hello.
Much better.
I mean.
It's not working.
Hello.
Relic in place. Check. Must be something else, too.
Hey, Groot.
Hey, guys.
Groot's like, I wanna be in a frame tool.
See if you can find anything that looks off.
I am Groot.
Of course something's wrong, because we're in a freaking Kree temple.
Hello.
Where everything is always more complicated than it needs to be.
The forge led me here, but...
I mean, ain't they ever heard of an on switch?
Oh, this one's nice. What do I do now?
What now?
Repair the statues. Determine the fate of the universe.
Oh, is that all?
What? Okay. Turn the statues, huh? Hey, let's see how my best friend in the whole wide world, Drax, is doing, who does not have a grudge against me.
Well, we're about to seal the fate of the Eternity Forge.
Yes. Your decision will leave you despised by much of the team.
Good pep talk. Thanks, Drax.
That's a
No matter what you choose.
Yep, you can stop now.
That's a great start to a great... I'm up now. Whee! Rocket? What are you doing up here? Hello?
Once we get all these statues working, are you ready for whatever happens next?
That depends on you, Pete. You know how much bringing Lila back means to me. And only you can make that happen.
Okay, so Rocket just wants her dead girlfriend back. Everybody kind of wants somebody back. Can I fly? There you go. Like, why on earth can I not fly? I'm gonna fly up in the sea. Whoa. Something bad happened to this place. Okay, what's this? Oh, this is like magic. I'm waking. Woo. Love the song. I'm gonna go look up what's the name of the song that plays in the menu screen. Like, I've heard that like three times already while starting this, and I'm really curious now.
It's so fucking good.
So fucking lit. Okay, go down. Because apparently nothing up there except Rocket. Whee! Can Gonna go up here. There you go. Cool. Statue. Look at. Yes. I'm trying to see.
This guy looks almost peaceful, just standing here for who knows how long.
Yes. Waiting for the Celestial One to determine the fate of the Eternity Forge.
Yeah.
But see, he knows you'll do the right thing. Peaceful. Like you said.
Okay. Question is, though, what am I supposed to do? Maybe go through all the statues? I mean, I could talk to people, but who needs people? I mean, I'm joking, of course. Tree statue, there you go, look at. Hello. Well, that was fun. Oh, I didn't look at it. That's pretty tall. I guess that was it. Yeah, there was one statue broken, I think. I think there's something up with that. Moving. Okay, what's up with this? Gamora? Gamora? Girl! Okay. Can I? Doesn't really. Oh, for fuck's sakes. There you go. Groot? I mean, you're not gonna say anything. How are you holding up out of the Fate Forge?
No matter what I decide about the Eternity Forge, you've got my back, right?
I am Groot.
Is that a yes? Or a no?
I am Groot.
Hi. Alright, cool. You're helpful. Jesus Christ. Okay, Dr. Drax. We understand that Drax is pissed at me. I would be pissed at me at this situation. Yeah.
So, are you glad you stayed with Gamora?
Yes. I think staying close to my sister is what's best for both of us.
I hope so. Because otherwise I'm pretty sure I'm gonna get the blame.
Alright, cool. So what am I doing here? What am I actually doing here? Let's talk to you again. Okay, leave. Oh. There has to be something. There has to be something about these. I mean, oh boy, this is the missions part. You don't have anything interesting to tell me, right? No, you don't, do you? Yeah, Brocket has nothing interesting to tell me. I wish Gamora would talk to me. Feel like there's something with the... Oh, hello, North statue. Look at...
I think I see the problem. The alignment is all out of whack. Well, whack it back so we can get on with it.
I'm gonna whack it! Aim. How do I aim this? What is this? Aim. There you go.
There we go. No. You were saying?
Ruth, you're smart, right? What? Oh, shift.
Hey, Rocket. Tell GROOD I need some help with the lens thingy.
Okay.
I am GROOD.
Yep. GROOD, come and help me, boy. Oh, that is creepy yet awesome. Alright. That's two.
Yeah, GROOD. Go help Pete destroy this totally awesome thing.
Oh, shut up.
Oh. I'm GROOD.
GROOD's like, oh, shut up.
He says he wants me to be happy. But that this isn't about me.
Is that really what he said?
Nope. Wait. Tentacle.
One more to go. Something tells me it's not gonna be easy.
Nope.
Wait, so Mantis knows how to speak GROOD as well. That's
kind of cool. I always wanted to know a girl who can do that. Speak with tree. Okay, broken statue. Now I can look at it.
Okay, let's see. This big guy used to stand here holding up that giant whatever it is thingy.
Mm-hmm.
And things go bad.
Yes.
H sets in.
Yes.
Oh no, I dropped it. Ah.
So where did it go?
Cool. Gamora, how you doing, buddy?
How's it going, Gamora?
Love it.
In a few minutes, we're gonna have to decide the fate of the Eternity Forge.
Not we. You.
Yeah.
For whatever reason, this is all in your hands. Look, I know you haven't really sided with me or taken any of my advice lately, but the Forge is dangerous. You have to make sure no one can use it. Ever.
Mm-hmm. Something tells me we're not gonna destroy the Forge.
There it goes.
Whee! Look at it go. So, boop. It kind of went that way, didn't it? Oh yeah, I'm a badass. Sorry about that. I had my when I tapped out for a bit, for a little while, I had the Windows thing on. I don't know if I can get rid of that, but we'll see. Oh, it's still going. Come here, you little dickens. Whoa.
What now, Celestial One?
That's not cool. It's inside.
This thing really took a hit when that lens smashed into it.
It might still be intact under there.
That's what I'm counting on.
I mean, I can't lift it by myself. Oh, sure. Let's lift it. Oh, I'm... Nope. Oh, shit. Nope. It's like, yeah, I meant to do that.
Oh, come on. Stupid jet boots overheated.
Great. Find a guardian to help you. Strix, you're strong, right? Help me lift that broken
Drax,
pillar.
I need your muscles.
You cannot have them. They are attached to me.
No, I know they... I need your help. I've got to lift something very heavy.
Ah, I see. You are weak. I will help you.
Ah, I thought he was pissed at me. Guess not.
I'm ready.
Are you? Boy, you're a good boy. Okay, take it. Come on.
Quite. Reach.
Hey, Rocket. I need you to grab that lens.
Getting crushed to death ain't on my list of to-dos, Pete. I'm sure if you just reach really hard, you could get it. Maybe dislocated your shoulder or something?
I cannot fail.
The forge is useless without that lens.
That mean you change your mind about destroying the
thing?
Just grab it! All right, all right.
There you go.